Dear students, in this topic we shall discuss osmoregulation in freshwater animals. The body fluids of freshwater invertebrates and vertebrates are generally hyperosmotic to the surrounding freshwater aquatic environment. The blood osmolarities of freshwater vertebrates range from 200 to 300 milliosmoles per liter. In comparison to this, the osmolarity of freshwater is about 50 milliosmoles per liter. In this hypotonic environment, the freshwater animals face two types of osmoregulatory problems. That is, the osmotic flooding of their body fluids, which results in swelling, and continuous loss of salts into the surrounding dilute medium. In order to maintain the osmolarity of their body fluids, they need to get rid of excess water and also to prevent net gain of water. They also need to prevent loss of salts from their body and also to gain salts to replace the net salt loss. Dear students, now we shall discuss the osmoregulatory strategies of animals living in fresh water. All freshwater animals are osmoregulators. Even jo protozoa hain, unicellular organisms, jaise ke amoeba aur paramecium hain, jo freshwater mein rehte hain, they have contractile vacuoles to remove excess water. Freshwater vertebrates mukhtalif strategies apnate hain osmoregulation ke liye. Pehli strategy inki ye hai ki they do not drink water. Ye pani nahi peete to reduce excess water gain from the environment. Freshwater fishes or amphibians ek large amount mein dilute urine produce karte hain taake excess water ko lose kiya jaye. Freshwater fishes ke nephrons ke glomeruli bade hote hain aur uske saath unka jo tubular system hai wo chota hota hai. Bade glomerulus se zyada filtration hoti hai aur choti tubules se water ki reabsorption kam se kam hoti. Useful salts jo hain unko ye tubular system mein maximally reabsorb कर लेते हैं, ताहम फिर भी बहुत सारे salts जाया होते हैं, जिनको के फिर पूरा करना जरूरी होता है, क्योंकि salt loss causes potential problems for them. जो vital salts हैं, जैसे के sodium chloride, calcium chloride और potassium chloride, ये अपने food के जरिए से हासिल करते हैं. Iske ilawa, salts are also actively absorbed from the surrounding dilute medium. Beshak wo dilute medium hai freshwater ka, lekin usme ye salts maujood hote hain aur wahan se inko actively reabsorb kiya ja sakta hai through the surface of the gills in fishes and through the skin in amphibians. Reptile, birds or mammals, ye water uptake और salt loss को reduce करते हैं through their skin and minimize them by having a less permeable integument.